pain. I didn't want to be a rape victim. They let me know that I wasn't alone, that everything I was feeling was okay.